way to finish these off.
Hey everybody, it's lunchtime. Thought I'd just let everybody know I'm eating. Oh, and I might be going live at lunch.
And now I'm gonna make you bone sandwiches.
So, look for it.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make
that way you guys can see. I'm glad everybody's safe.
An herb sauce
and out of harm.
It's a little time consuming, and since we all know that this is a very fast show today, I'm gonna do a cheater mojo.
And lunch, I'm not sure. It might be peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
And mojo sauce. And I've got a quarter cup of lime juice.
So I just thought I'd let everybody know.
Put the lime juice in. I'm going to add about a quarter cup of orange juice. And then I'm going to add some salt and pepper.
There we go. A nice clear view.
So for a traditional Cubano sandwich, you would definitely be smoking the pork.
I will be going to Emily's house, by the way, on...
We just have deli ham. But it's going to be awesome.
Tuesday.
I'm just going to take some ham.
That's when my bag comes open.
And throw it in here and dress it, basically.
So, I will see you guys live at lunch.